Tahir's high knees. It's a warm-up drill that we use a lot before sprinting. The goal is to bring your knees to your nipples. Again, we have three cones set up, 10 yards apart. I'm gonna do high knees to the first 10-yard marker and then just jog out to the second one. I'm doing this for reps, not for speed. So I'm trying to get my knee to my nipples as many times as I can in this 10 yards. It looks like this.